And, after providing incidental lighting effects, the flute emerges into the foreground with a richly ornamented continuation of the first subject, which is then taken up conversationally by the oboe. While the flute and oboe continue their exchanges, the strings now abandon the Brook music with a measured rising scale figure. This is followed by a little cadenza-like duet with flute and oboe now playing together as we come to those now familiar trills and that beautiful transitional theme which brings us to the end of the phrase.